A quarter of a century ahead of its time was the Comet Car, which was not only compact but had its engine in the rear. Taken out for a test drive before the body shell was completely in place, it created a sensation on the streets of Hollywood, where even 25 years ago, they thought they'd seen everything.